Now, she's in fact said that this, what you see here, is the moral wound of colonialism that's on display in many comments, highlighting how many on social media have chosen to abuse her and call her anti-national. I want to bring in Anika Keshav on this broadcast. Anika, latest reaction that's coming from Natasha, where she's blaming the government, saying that she's been targeted for her political views. Any statement, any clarification that's coming from the government so far on exactly what happened?